One standing was the monster among men, and he